appear to enter a different state of consciousness. And one important characteristic of the new state of consciousness, you're not waiting for the future to be better than the present. You're not waiting for anything to happen. So throughout today, as we go more deeply into being, I will be reminding you that the entire physical energy field is part of this state of consciousness, of living the fullness of life now with every cell of your body.